Good morning. We know that the Fourier series of the function f of x in the interval from minus c to plus c is given by f of x is equal to a naught plus summation n is from 1 to infinity a n cos n pi x by c plus summation n is from 1 to infinity b n sin n pi x by c, where value of this a naught is 1 upon 2c integration from minus c to plus c f of x dx. The value of a n is 1 by c integration from minus c to plus c f of x cos n pi x by c dx. This is the value of b n. So there are two cases where function is even and function is odd. Function is even, that is f of minus x is equal to f of x. Then Fourier series, it will becomes f of x is equal to a naught plus summation n is from 1 to infinity a n cos n pi x by c, where value of this a naught is 1 by c 0 to c f of x dx. The value of a n is 2 by c integration from 0 to c f of x cos n pi x by c dx. And the value of b n is always 0 when function is even. Next case, when function is odd, that is f of minus x is equal to minus f of x. The Fourier series, it will becomes f of x is equal to summation n is from 1 to infinity b n sin n pi x by c, where b n is 2 by c 0 to c f of x sin n pi x by c dx. And in that case, the value of a naught and a n is always 0 when function is odd. So we'll see the particular example depends upon the interval from minus c to plus c. Find the Fourier series of the function f of x is equal to 1 minus x square in the interval from minus 1 to plus 1. So firstly, we'll check that the given function is even or odd. How to check that? Put x is equal to minus x. So given function is that f of x is equal to 1 minus x square. In that, put x is equal to minus x. So x is equal to here minus x. X is equal to here minus x. This one as it is, minus x square, it will become plus x square. So from equation number A and equation number B, one side is same, hence other side is also same. That is f of x is equal to f of minus x. And that type of function is called as a even function. Means what? The given function is even. Hence, there is need to find the value of only a naught and a n. So there is no need to find the value of bn. So already know that the Fourier series when function is even is that f of x is equal to a naught summation n is from 1 to infinity a n cos n pi x by c. So put c is equal to 1 and minus c is equal to minus 1 in that Fourier series. Then Fourier series for this particular example, it will becomes a naught summation n is from 1 to infinity a n cos n pi x, where a naught is in general 1 by c 0 to c f of x dx. For this particular example, a naught is, instead of that c, write down 1. 1 by 1, 0 to 1, f of x is 1 minus x square dx. Simplify this, that is integration of this 1 is x, integration of x square is x cube by 3. Upper limit is 1, lower limit is 0. Put upper and lower limit, then it will becomes a naught is 2 by 3. Next, we will find the value of a n. In general, the value of a n is 2 by c integration 0 to c f of x cos n pi x by c dx. Put minus c is equal to minus 1 and c is equal to 1. Then that particular example, a n it will becomes 2 by c, instead of that c write down 1, 0 to here c, 0 to here 1, f of x cos n pi x dx. F of x is given that 1 minus x square. And this is cos n pi x dx. So we will find this integration by using integration by parts for nth order. So this is the integration by parts formula for nth order. Here, lower number indicates the integration, upper number indicates the derivative. This is a n. So by let, this is a u and this is the v. This is the algebraic function and this is the trigonometric function. By let rule, this is a u and this is the v. So apply integration by parts formula. So 1 minus x square as it is, integration of cos nx is this, derivative of this 1 minus x square is this, integration of this sin n pi x by n pi is minus cos n pi x by n square pi square. Derivative of minus 2x is minus 2, and integration of this is a minus sin n pi x by n pi cube. So this is the integration by parts. Lower limit is 0, upper limit is 1. In that, put upper limit and this is the lower limit. For solving this, remember this thing, sin n pi is 0, cos n pi is minus 1 to the power n. Sin 0 is 0, cos 0 is 1. After solving this, the value of a n is minus 4 minus 1 to the power n by n pi square. Put the value of this a naught and a n in the equation number first, then it will become a required Fourier series. So this is example depends upon the Fourier series when interval is minus 1 to 1, that is given function is e1. In next lecture, we will see the example depends upon the Fourier series when function is odd.